today. In fact, I find this better than reading the news for us.